And cut. That was a mammoth recording session. I'm exhausted. That's weird. It's Aunt from phone. Hey, Aunt, how's it going? Yeah, I'm great. I've just finished recording my launch video for the new Infinio, so I am super excited to start editing and get it online for tomorrow. Oh, you have another hearing aid coming out tomorrow as well. Right. Good. Sure, tell me the details. I need to make sure that I get a video up well before Dr. Cliff does. It's going to be a long night tonight. Let's go. So if you haven't already, then you must check out this video in which I've covered the new Audéo Infinio, Phonak's latest rechargeable receiver and canal hearing aid. I've also covered the Virto R-Infinio, Phonak's first ever rechargeable custom hearing aids, and then finally their new rechargeable cross, designed for single-sided deafness. But this video, I mean, I don't even know where to start. This video is everything in those hearing aids on steroids. Introducing to you now the Audéo Sphere Infinio. If I am 100% honest with you now, I need to do a little bit more research on why Phonak have even bothered to bring out the other Audéo Infinio. As for me, the tech that I'm talking about in this video is an absolute game changer. And that's not just in terms of hearing, but in terms of speech understanding, especially in the presence of background noise. So today, I'm going to very quickly run through the physical characteristics of this hearing aid because, to be honest, I'm dying to tell you about what's going on inside. So the Audéo Sphere Infinio looks pretty similar to Phonak's previous model, the Audéo Lumity, specifically the Lumity Life, but it's a little bit shorter. You'll notice the microphones have dual ports for both the front and rear-facing microphones, and there's been a slight modification to the positioning of the rocker switch, sitting a little bit lower than its predecessor. This rocker switch can be used for changing your volume, changing programs, and answering phone calls. And I'm glad that Phonak have stuck with two buttons, as other manufacturers are now going towards a single button option nowadays, which I disagree with. Finally, you'll see here the receiver wire, which feeds energy and information to the speaker, which sits inside your ear. As far as colours go, there is a wide selection available, including this sage green colour, which I've got to say I really like. They're all matted nowadays, so they don't tend to catch the light, and most of my patients go for a colour that matches their hair, with the most popular colour being champagne. Now, I'm glad we've got that out of the way, because I want to talk to you about the juicy stuff now. So, back in January, under cloak and dagger, I was invited to Phonak HQ in Switzerland for a sneak peek of their newest technology, and I have been sworn to secrecy since then. Now, let me give you an idea on how this kind of visit with a manufacturer normally goes. Hey Matthew, would you like to listen to our new hearing aids?
Yeah, sure, I'd love to.
Great, here you go. How do they sound?
Kind of like a set of hearing aids, huh?
But on this occasion, something different happened, something magical. I genuinely hope that you guys enjoy watching these videos as much as I enjoy making them. Now, for years now, Phonak have had an offline form of AI built into their hearing aids in the form of machine learning. This has essentially been used to help the hearing aids to understand the type of acoustic environment that you're in and then adjust themselves accordingly. However, they've now followed the likes of Oticon and Starkey and introduced a deep neural network. But they've taken it one step further, with the Infinio Sphere being the world's first hearing aid to be powered by a dedicated real-time AI chip for speech from noise separation, with the main focus of these hearing aids being better understanding of speech in the presence of background noise. And if I hadn't heard how well they worked for myself, I'd be saying to you, yeah, whatever, here we go again, more blurb from another manufacturer. But the stats that I'm about to present to you are absolutely incredible. At the heart of this innovation lies the new DeepSonic chip, which is a proprietary AI sound processing chip that works alongside their new ERA chip. And this groundbreaking technology provides dynamic, real-time adjustments to separate speech from background noise. With 21 times more memory and 4 times more power efficiency, leading to 53 times more processing power than any existing industry chip that's out there at the moment. All in all, this means that this hearing aid is capable of performing 7,700 million operations per second. What? So the big question is, what exactly does this deep neural network mean? Well, Phonak are boasting that in total, there are 4.5 million neural connections, and they're trained with over 22 million sound samples, so that this DeepSonic chip achieves an unparalleled improvement in signal-to-noise ratio by up to 10 decibels. Now, whilst 10 decibels doesn't sound like a huge number, in relative terms, honestly, it is absolutely gigantic. And essentially means that you're 3 times more likely to be able to understand speech when you're in noise compared to any other hearing aid manufacturer that's out there. Now, of course, I always take what the manufacturers say about their technology with a pinch of salt. Because, of course, each manufacturer somehow manages to find a way to demonstrate that their hearing aids are 1 million times better than any other hearing aid that's ever existed. And so those of you that tune into this channel regularly will know that I always wait for a few months before giving you a full review on any new hearing aid technology that's been released. Because what I don't want to do is solely report back on what the manufacturers are saying, but also take into account your experiences in the real world. And running a clinic with 18 audiologists means that I have a ton of hands-on feedback too, from real patients and real audiologists. So make sure that you subscribe to be notified as soon as I release that full review. Saying all of that, Phonak's Audiological Research Center conducted comprehensive studies highlighting these hearing aids' effectiveness on speech clarity. And in complex listening situations, such as background noise, they were able to reproduce a 36.8% increase in speech understanding and a significant reduction in listening effort too. On top of that, their clinical trials have also shown that users with a moderate to severe hearing loss experience 21% less fatigue and 45% reduction in listening effort. And then those that have also used a Rogeron, these benefits are pronounced even further, enhancing speech understanding by 61%. Now, if you haven't come across a Rogeron before, then I would definitely also recommend watching this video, which I'll link in the description to today's video. Now moving on, Phonak have also developed their AutoSense feature, which is one of my favorite adaptive programs that are out there. And it uses sophisticated algorithms that continually analyze the acoustic environment around you and make real-time adjustments to optimize the sound clarity and comfort. With the Infinios, we're now on version 6.0, enhancing speech understanding by 16% and reducing listening effort by up to 45%. Dynamically reducing background noise, making it easier for you to focus on conversations without you needing to strain, making sure that you can rely more on your ears and less on focusing on lip reading and the context within a sentence. Apparently making the sound more natural and sharper and clearer, especially in the presence of background noise. So before today, Phonak's Bluetooth was already pretty unique, as they were the only manufacturers out there that use classic Bluetooth, allowing you to connect to any Bluetooth device, and not just smartphones, but anything that's got a Bluetooth connection. However, they found a way to make themselves even more unique, and they've done so in 4 different ways. Firstly, Infinio's universal compatibility means it connects with all Bluetooth-enabled devices, including smartphones, tablets, and computers. This integration supports a wide range of audio codecs, ensuring high-quality streaming regardless of the source, and supports dual streaming too, allowing you to connect to multiple devices simultaneously, which isn't possible with any other hearing aid manufacturer that's out there. Secondly, the Infinio also offers hands-free calling, which is again pretty limited compared with other hearing aid manufacturers, with the new chip ensuring instant connectivity so that your hearing aids are ready to use immediately after startup. And Phonak is stating that this is the lowest latency that they've ever been able to achieve with their hearing aids, meaning that there's no noticeable delay when switching between 2 different audio sources. Thirdly, the new chip allows for 6 times the transmission power of previous models, providing a far more fast and stable connection. And this increased power also provides consistent audio quality and connectivity over longer distances too, so that you can enjoy uninterrupted streaming and calls even if you don't have your phone on your person. And then finally, the news that I know you've all been waiting for. The Infinio is also Auracast ready, and they've joined the likes of Oticon, Resound and Signia and included the latest version of LE Audio within this technology, which I'm pretty sure is going to change your guys' listening experiences forever. In short, you'll see an improvement in the Bluetooth capabilities with your phone when it comes to sound quality and battery consumption. And that's whether you're listening to phone calls, music and the radio or podcasts, all with the Infinios whilst keeping your phone in your pocket, giving you a truly hands-free experience. But that's not all. In my opinion, where this technology will really take off is in public venues with a built-in Auracast transmitter. Now, this new form of transmitter is specifically designed to work with newer LE audio technology and will send any signal directly to your hearing aids, such as if you head to a basketball game and want to hear the commentary, or when you walk into a train station and want to hear the train announcements, or even if you head to a place of worship and just want to hear the words of the sermon. So in my opinion, over the next few years, it's likely that we'll see public venues installing these Auracast transmitters, which are relatively cheap to install and implement as well. And then Auracast broadcasted audio will replace the century-old loop systems that are currently built into public venues, allowing for multiple hearing aid users to simultaneously connect to audio in public spaces, all with an improvement in sound quality and significantly lower battery consumption. And trust me, this is going to be a game changer. And it's not just for those of you out there with hearing aids, but I predict that this will also be built into regular headphones too. As far as robustness goes, I will always welcome development in durability that minimizes the number of hearing aid breakdowns that we see. And I'm delighted that Phonak have made what was their previous life model their minimum standard when it comes to robustness and water protection, which at the moment is only rivaled by Starkey. They've done this by adding additional microphone protection, they've sealed the seams with silicone, they've coated the components with a paraline coating, which I'm actually told is the same protection that NASA use on their spacecraft, and then with all of that done, they have brutally tested the technology in the lab to ensure that it does what they promise. With a total of 135 different tests, including a simulated sweat test representing 2 workouts a week for a 5-year period, a seawater test, a saltwater test, a chlorinated water test simulating 2 swims per week over a 5-year period, and finally freshwater testing performed in a pressurized container testing down to a depth of 50 centimeters 520 times. Honestly, I have no idea what more they could have done to test these things any further. And with the positive track record that we've had from the Lumity Lifes when it comes to their waterproofing, I'm pretty confident that they won't fail when it comes to a splash of water. As I said earlier, I will start working on my full review as soon as I've fitted these into a few ears. In the meantime, I wouldn't recommend making any decisions on which hearing aid is the best for you until you've seen this video on Phonak's biggest competition, the Oticon Intent.